Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Mixed corporate earnings reports sent stock indexes wobbling Monday. The Dow fell 37 points in midday trading. Oil dropped Monday in volatile trading that's expected to be heavily influenced by the U.S. dollar. In local business news, SDSU named a new dean of its College of Business Administration. Dr. Michael R. Cunningham, founder of Cunningham Graphics International, will take over for Gil Naughton, who is stepping down in June. And Sonomics, a company focused on the discovery and development of flavors, has been granted a patent covering foods and beverages containing an enhancer of the sweetener sucralose. For more on our stories, check back here throughout the day. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.